Hi, it's Yoni. Follow me for my day at the Cyprus Institute.
So I have a background in environmental physics and atmospheric sciences. And here at the Cyprus Institute, I study by simulating with mathematical models the atmospheric processes and some very unique features of air pollution over Eastern Mediterranean and the Middle East. I wish for scientists to speak up. I want to be heard. And I want decisions to be made so that science serves people. Balancing between science and motherhood is the biggest challenge. But what is life without challenges?